it's your girl D. We're gonna be reacting to Patti LaBelle, and this song was requested, you guys. So I'm finishing my collection for you guys for today. So let's just get into it.
It's hard to see the fear inside. As I walk away from you, distance overcomes the miles. As slowly we'll pull through, and I cannot reach the world today, 'cause I'm suffering for you. And the more I think, the more I cry, and we do. And I walk away from you. I'm 2 steps away from loneliness. I'm away they made. I'm alive, and I'm feeling complete. Oh, said I don't understand my life sometimes, or the destiny that chose you. And the warring heart and winter came. Now there's nothing, nothing left to do. Oh, but I cannot reach the world today, because I'm so.
song, you guys. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. I definitely enjoyed it. The girl, I think she was like the background, well, one of the background singers, and she did her thing. Like, I heard the growlness in her voice, baby, like in the face expressions. Sorry, guys, I almost dropped my phone, but the face expressions, it was just like everything. And then, like, Patty was doing her little thing, you guys. And sorry I was turning the volume up and down. I just wanted to make sure you guys can hear my voice and actually hear the song and stuff like that, because I don't know how it's gonna project, you know. Once I'm done recording, it could be like extremely loud and stuff like that, so I just wanted to make sure it wasn't too loud for you guys, where it'll throw like the whole video off, like, right? You know, but I could tell that Michelle Obama and President Barack Obama, I could tell they was extremely happy with her performance and stuff like that. And I definitely enjoyed it, you guys. And the crowd went crazy, and they was just clapping, and she received a standing ovation, as she should, because she's legendary. But yeah, you guys, I definitely enjoyed this performance. This song was requested. I had to really think about when the person, you know, requested for me to react to this. I was literally thinking to myself, I'm like, okay, I don't see no performance, you know, where it has Obama in it. So I had to actually kind of like click on the video a little bit to like see if I could find Obama anywhere, and I was able to find him in the video. So I'm like, yeah, this must be the video that they, you know, a person want me to react to. So I hope you enjoy my reaction to your request. So make sure you share, give me some love, hit that like button, and subscribe, and make sure you check out your girl on Instagram. Make sure you check me out on TikTok, and it will be in the link in the description in the bio. And I mean, sorry I'm doing a lot of videos, you guys, but you guys sending me a lot of requests, and I love you for that, and I thank you. So that lets me know that you enjoy me as well. So don't think I forgot about anybody else requests, because that's gonna be coming up too. I've been on the road lately, you guys, so I'm just proud of myself. And yeah, we out.